All right, let's stick with LSU sports tonight. The head football coach, Ed Orgeron, getting a pay raise extension. The LSU Board of Supervisors approved the request by Athletics Director Joe Oliva. The approval means Coach O gets a $500,000 pay increase with a bonus of $250,000 for a 10-win season. If LSU wins 11 games, Coach O would get a $350,000 bonus, and a 12-win season would bring him a $500,000 bonus.